Bet.
Charlotte? Back here? Hey, thanks for coming. Of course. Ethan's dad already picked him up? Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today. Mm-hmm. It was a group effort, but I'm glad I could help. He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of a zero. He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword. I think that was mostly about the sword. Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world. I'm sorry. I'm okay. Charlotte? God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on. I can imagine getting Ethan ready for his dad, the shop, the spring festival. I'm always here if you want to talk about anything. You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival. Are you sure? If you want company, I'm...
Sam, no! Fuck, don't you listen?
Shit. Was a mistake. Where did that anger come from?
I know, right?
This hurts to even look at. How much did it hurt to make? There's almost an innocence about this one. I wonder what it's saying.
I know what she's going through. So I wish she would have just ended with what she started to say.
Wonder what's inside.
What Alex said is 100% supportive. So Charlotte should have appreciated that more.
It looks like Charlotte is really pouring herself into her art.
She didn't faint, But Tony's anger is a lot more than Alex could bear.
Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
Gabe, it's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me alone?
Oh, she's craving. But in a bad way.
Everyone loves you, but I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life.
Oh, man.
Ryan, it's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you?
She's so angry at everyone around her, but there's something else here.
What is wrong with me? I can't let myself feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster?
Angry at him. At Ethan. You blame him. I'm a bad mom, Alex. Sure.
Thing in the entire universe to me, and I hate him. For so long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that, and I was. But then, Kate, I can deal with hating Brian, or you. Or even Gabe. But Ethan, if he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive. It all comes back to that.
What you're feeling makes more sense than you think. Your pain matters too.
None of it fucking matters. He's dead. I wish I weren't too.
This anger could kill her, and nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away?
Yes. Definitely.
I can do it. I can take her anger from her. What would that do to her? What would it do to me? And even if I can, should I?
Yes.
Alex? I'm okay. Are you okay? Yeah. Yes, I think so.
Oh, that's good.
Shit. Did I freak out on you? I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me. Are you sure you're okay? Yes, I think so. Just maybe I blacked out for a minute. I guess that's what happens when you don't sleep. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel... How do I feel? Hey, go home. You're exhausted. I'm serious. It's okay. I'll see you tonight.
You have to run around now and again. Just do